my parents keep on telling me.
I was listening to this while I was making cookies.
Oh, Maddie, you scared me. I love you.
I feel like I'll fall off this wall.
Yes! For a while.
So. Okay.
Yeah, for Shrek.
Oh, wait, am I this photo?
I brought 20 cookies.
Yes! Keelan's our favorite. She brought cookies.
No, I'll show you.
Okay, show me. Okay.
This is her win.
Best friend,
Keelan.
Yes.
Keelan,
I love you so much.
Yeah, thank you.
Even though you didn't come to school today.
Would you like to be in the vlog?
We're trying on the costumes already. And so we have Maddie's wig, and down there we have a cape that she was dying to wear.
Yes.
Ella has a cape. That's all we have so far. Oh, we have some pink overalls.
Yes, I got that in the clip last night.
Good.
Yeah, I can put that into it. Would you like to say anything? It's your birthday soon.
On Tuesday. Yes. I'm turning 12.
Heck yeah. She like has all that talent for like a 12-year-old. Like, it's not okay.
Wait, I'll get it.
Yes.
So, it's high up. Yeah.
Break right now, and we just got a lot done.
About to kill me.
Hi,
hi everybody! But we're on break quietly.
How much were you texting? Oh my god!
So we're texting for the entire time. Yeah, we're pen pals now.
Clayton had McKinley's phone.
She's literally been.
Oh my gosh! She's still texting me. What is this?
Really?
He is.
No, respond.
No,
I have to respond to your boyfriend.
They're like kind of stuck together.
In a relationship too.
So please.
Okay.
I
want a cookie.
Give me a
cookie.
I got a cookie.
I have one because there's
not. McKinley, give me that back. I'm responding to your point.
I love this. This is so much fun. I'm like an official YouTuber now.
Okay.
You guys want to say hi to the vlog?
Yay.
Hi, vlog.
I made 20 cookies and I brought them in a bag to rehearsal.
And that's why Keelan is her favorite.
Can you split?
Yes, I do. What can I get, please?
Cookie? Chocolate chip. Obviously, classic. Did you get a cookie already?
I miss cookies.
It was stuck at Berkeley, so
I miss ice cream.
Did everyone get a cookie?
Yes, thank you, Keelan.
I'm gonna get a cookie.
And I got Peyton's cookie, so I'm gonna be like,
cookies!
Look at
me,
me too.
Friends.
Okay, this is gymnastics and Ashlyn.
You don't know the meaning of that word.
Yes, Ashlyn. She doesn't
know the meaning.
I'm not really stretched, so.
Off the ground, magic foot. Oh, do it with a making sound. Magic foot.
This is my best friend, Audrey. This is my other best friend, Mark. This is my other best friend, Ashlyn. Turn around, Ashlyn. I'm gonna hide.
Ooh, hi. Are you filming?
Yeah,
Oh, yay.
What's up, peeps?
Okay. Hey, guys.
Hey.
Okay, so the skirt is mine. Oh, this looks
this is a really good look.
So I have my shirt, which I'm wearing, and I have my Miss Blue pair. So, like, I'm combining a bunch of different things right
edgy.
Now.
Edgy.
Heck yeah.
Are you vlogging?
I am.
Okay.
I love this.
Yes, Kayla.
I'm living. Living my best life.
That is so great.
No, this is good.
No. I hate turtlenecks with a burning passion.
Well, I think you look
it.
Great.
I think you look fabulous.
Hi.
My friend.
I'm like taking pictures while videoing.
The socks.
Yeah, so we have this all. I think you should wear this for the show.
The whole
Why is there a pocket all the way down here? What the heck?
You know, just to store your extra socks if you need them.
I'm actually like digging this.
Yeah, me too.
Perfect.
I think you need to be worried about being asked to prom because those senior guys are going to be all over you.
I know.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if I can put that in the vlog.
Family friendly.
Well, like Willy Wonka one has to be family friendly.
Yeah, it's true.
The spelling bee one, I'm not.
You don't.
And no, the spelling bee one, I'm no limits.
All time. And I'm
so I'm probably going to wear this all rehearsal. I
do it. Hi guys.
Well,
me too, Audrey. Hi guys. No, I think it's great, Keelan. Just keep it. No, you need to roll up your overall so that you can take this off.
No, but the person in this interview, you can tell he's like one of the popular kids in school.
Hey guys, want to be on the vlog?
Yes.
Hi.
Love your hair.
Oh, thank you. It's German. You should look at Keelan's costume.
It's your tattoo.
It is.
That's cute.
Thank you.
I need this video, please.
Okay, so I'm gonna teach you.
Okay, Caleb's gonna grace me.
I can hold this like this.
Yes. You're failing.
Yeah, I'm failing.
You none of us know how to tie a tie.
I do know how to tie a tie on myself, but I can't do it on somebody else. So.
Caleb's trying to figure it out, I think.
I'm gonna figure it out. I'm gonna do this by myself.
Okay.
I used to know how to do this.
Maybe.
No,
baby?
Right.
No. It's okay. Wait. No.
Wait.
No. Well. You're just like.
Nope, that's wrong.
You're mad dog.
I am. I'm officially mad dog. So I got my tattoo sleeve. I got my crazy eyeliner. Now I actually have an excuse to wear crazy eyeliner, so that's a good thing. Oh, what is this?
Figure it out.
So we're now on Google finding out how to tie a tie.
Oh, that's the other way.
No, I can't.
No,
you do.
I feel like you can see through my shirt and this is bad.
You're good.
Just okay. Don't let it show how you do it.
Hold this. Okay. So you're going to tie yourself and just
take
the instructions.
I think
I'm going to do it. No, let me forget. You don't let me hold
it. No, it did.
You got this, Ashlyn.
See, I was right! I was right!
What is that squiggly line?
It's like folding it in.
Like this?
Or like this? I'm with her.
No, what you do is
okay, like,
scoop back and let her do it.
Fancy hotel.
Where they treat you well. How are you?
Hello.
Today?
Good, I'm doing good.
Yes, you're a Boy Scout now.
I am a Boy Scout now. We like made up a team. I would be the one to build with the fire. She would be the one to burn a building down with the fire.
Because I'm a crook now?
Yeah, she's a crook. Here, do you want to see?
Can I do it?
She looks so hot. So hot. Hi, guys.
Hey.
It's not
I'm wearing the yellow.
But we.
The spell a word.
Ring the bell.
Ding!
And the comfort counselor.
Mitch Mahoney.
Mitch Mahoney.
Will escort you off stage.
Is that understood, spellers?
Yes.
Are we vlogging?
Yeah.
Oh my god, are we live? Oh my god, hi. Come to the show.
Come see us.
Please. It'll be great.
I'm gonna rob a bank.
Oh yeah, that. I'll help her. I'll be the getaway
no,
call.
You
I'm
won't.
High.
You have to be the word pronouncer.
The word pronouncer, but I don't know how to say word.
You did so well. He no. did like amazing on a song. He did so well, seriously. I'm so proud of him. It's crazy.
I messed up.
So,
I messed up.
Did you hear me? I can't even hit half my notes.
No. Mm-hmm. You can. You can.
You did so well. I'm very proud of you.
Thanks.
Hey guys.
Hey babe.
The vlog.
I'm playing Santa.
The vlog? The
yes,
World Wide Web?
Sorry.
So jealous.
Oh yeah.
Play magic glasses than you.
Oh, glasses.
Wanna go? You're here right now?
Oh, Peyton coming in!
Oh, he's not even in the competition.
Ready? So, what is this? Just keep doing this.
Dance off.
Oh, go!
Go!
He forfeits! Do the worm! Do the dead worm! You wanna know what the dead worm is?
Are you doing the worm?
I'm doing the dead
worm.
Ooh, Ashley, yes.
Yes.
Six, seven, go. Up.
That's a magic chord.
jacket. And down.
Kayla's already sweating.
And
what? Are you sure?
I'm fine.
It's okay, you're doing a lot better than I would.
Alright, from the top. Try this again.
Now if these were push-ups, I'd be dead.
No, sir.
Oh yeah, I can do like one.
I know, right? Me too.
Push-ups are hard.
I know.
And then you do two.
Everywhere, language easy, easy as a recipe for me.
wait. So she.
Six languages.
Caleb is currently going into the wrong house right now. And it's the happening.
Nobody say anything.
Yeah.
Don't
say anything. The happening.
I'm playing with the
fish. Wait, is he actually going in?
I think.
Oh, I got one.
We're exposing people.
Whoa, this totally worked out, didn't it? Go to the very end where she screams. That's not the
no,
end.
I already no. It's before then. It's.
I'm eating.
Okay, it's caramel and cheddar corn. It's like sweet and salty.
We're getting ready for our show.
Sweet and salty.
We got free food.
I work in a movie theater and I have braces. It's awful.
What'd you make, Caleb?
I don't know.
I think it's apple cider. It's so good. I love it. I always made it during Christmas time.
Oh, now you pick up the camera again?
Yeah.
You haven't been like vlogging this.
Yeah, I have.
Time. Oh, you have?
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Oh God, I probably made some like really dumb faces.
It's okay. It's what?
You gotta send me the basis of it before posting it, so I know.
No, I make sure to edit out anything that like people would be uncomfortable with.
If I look fat or if I look dumb.
Me too.
Dumb. Well, then you wouldn't be in the vlog. No, I'm totally joking. I love you so much. I'm totally joking.
Like if Kai was picking his nose, probably take that out.
No, put it in. Put it in the bloopers, please.
There, okay. The entire thing is one big blooper. Jesus Christ. Get it? Because you're actually Jesus?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. I'm filming.
Okay. Let's see if I remember how to do this.
Making a paper crane. Use the overalls to summon the power.
Okay, ready?
Ready, go.
Whose bio is this? Oh, it's Everest's homework.
Nice.
That's good. Okay, and I fold it one more time. I learned how to do this during the star test, or after the star test, when I was really bored.
Nice.
And I made origami out of my napkin.
That's so much fun.
And it was like a good book, but like I could not stay focused for like more than 20 seconds.
See. Yes, Keelan.
Get a hold of my mad skills.
He's gonna read it like from the script.
He's good.
last night of tech, and we're supposed to be upstairs, but we're not.
Oh, have you shown them our snack bar?
I have. Like, a couple
it's
nights.
Pretty great.
There's a boys' dressing room. Kind of. Hi.
It stinks in there.
It smells ratchet.
It's so
sweet.
Can somebody help me?
It's because of Caleb and him.
Who keeps bringing cookies?
Yeah, don't we have you know our snack I don't bar. Have self control.
Someone brought cookies?
They have hot chocolate again? I'm getting
so I know, no, I stole one and I put it in my bag because I didn't want anybody. Okay.
That's a good idea.
It's our last night of tech, everyone.
I've had no sleep this past week. I'm running off caffeine.
Same.
I'm running off hot chocolate.
TV shows are
made. It's our last tech rehearsal.
Maddie taught me how to use a Keurig.
We made hot chocolate. Now we're getting ice because it's really hot.
The benefits of having a small cast.
Right?
Is you get a snack bar.
Hi.
Hi.
What's your name?
Berkeley Breastman.
Who do you play?
Ensemble and Leaf's mom.
What's your favorite part about the show?
Probably the guest spellers.
Lovely.
Hi.
What's your name?
Katie.
Who do you play?
I'm in the ensemble and I'm Leaf's sister.
Awesome. And then what is your favorite part about the show?
I like it when the guest spellers, because like they have no idea what's going on and what's going to happen.
Yeah. What's your name?
My name is Audrey.
Who do you play?
I don't really have a name, but that's okay.
What's your favorite part about the show?
The songs.
Yes.
She has
to travel in a purposeful manner towards a vague destination.
What's your name?
Patty Wobble. Clayton.
Who do you play?
Birthday.
What's your favorite part about the show?
Patty Wobble. No, okay. I don't know. Magic Foot, I guess.
Awesome.
I got sent to detention for trying to connect with all. It has to be a girl in polka dolls. I have to pick one.
It's opening night.
Here's some fun ones.
It's opening night.
Don't watch. I'm doing
it. Guys, it's not our last show yet, but it's closing day.
It's closing day, and I'm really sad. This was such a fun show.
Well, just, I love you all.
Think of how much we've done this season. Like, that's really cool. Let's go see what everybody else is doing.
You're good. Let's go see what everyone else is doing.
Why is it still
closing?
People, like, slightly changing the...
Sounds so sad. Okay, so we're in our little cove. So we're trying to figure out who's gonna be the guest spellers and stuff.
Okay, welcome to the party where we all sit on the stairs and I freak out while everyone yells at me what to say.
And then Maddie and I shush people.
Yeah.
Yeah, and also
you guys kind of yell at everyone because they're really loud.
I'm really good at
getting. Me too.
She's wearing sandals. We somehow managed to fit a lot of people here, and some people are at Snug right now.
I think he's diving. That's really sad.
Then we have a table over there.
So, we're at Spoons right now, eating the biggest freaking omelets you've ever seen and drinking frozen hot chocolate.
Oh,
Allison,
so
how
good.
Do you feel right now?
Like my tongue is on fire because this is spicy.
Melanie, how do you feel?
Cold.
Full? Berkeley?
Cold.
How do you feel?
Okay.
Okay, Kai, how are you feeling?
Good.
I'm feeling fan-freaking-tastic.
Do it. No, do it.
We're googling maple syrup right now.
I looked it up. It has antioxidants.
Emily took a shot of maple syrup.
Drinking maple syrup.
I drank a glass of maple syrup. Am I going to die?
That was me who asked that. Don't judge me.
Yes.
I did some research, and 250 milliliters of maple syrup is 850 calories and 230 grams of carbs.
I give myself diabetes all the time. She drank like one sip though, it's not gonna kill her.
Hey,
she
made the spoon.
Bye.
Come see Spelling Bee.
At 7 o'clock,
come see it.
We're walking back again.
Again?
No, it's like this. It
seems like we just did this. Willy Wonka was
I know,
because
we did
ago.
This for Willy Wonka. Like, we took this exact path. No, actually, we took. We went over here.
How many M's did you say?
C O N E N E R A T E.
Not memory.
No!
It was literally a triangle.
Our set is gone, guys!
Oh no!
Our set is gone!
Oh, you're gonna make me cry! Stop making me emotional!
I'm really good at that.
Stupid emotion!
No.
Go away!
Guys, our set. Clayton! That's Dave. No. Our set is gone!
No!
It's our final moments on this stage until the next show.
I'm crying, guys.
I'm crying on the inside. Okay, what do you want to say to the vlog?
Guys, I love this cast. Favorite people. You guys are actually like my family, and you better all watch this vlog because Maddie spent a lot of time on it.
Thank you.
That is my costume piece.
We're cleaning up. Oh my goodness, this is like not organized.
You know what? I'll take this. I'll take this, and I'll take this.
Okay, if it's not yours, don't actually take it. Oh, I'm sorry. Okay, we're cleaning out the dressing rooms. Ew, I don't want to touch Caleb's shoes. Oh, if I wore his Baker hat one time, then I think I can manage. Okay, it's very strategic here.
Do you saw me?
They're Caleb.
Oh! It smells like...
I can, like, really...
You should go to the waiters at Roms and do that to me, them, and just be like, give me free stuff.
I was about to like slap your butt, but then I realized that's not socially appropriate.
Here's Caleb's shoes. Here's Caleb's shoes.
I said that she should do that to the waiters at Roms, just be like, give us free stuff.
They smell so bad.
Okay, so some of us are in the dressing rooms for what might be the last time for the season.
No.
Look at this amazing cast plus Peyton.
Our favorite.
Yeah, we love her.
I'm
but,
the best cheerleader.
Yes, no, but seriously, there's so much love and support, plus all the cast members who aren't in here, but there's so much love and support, and it's amazing.
Yeah. And we just want to say amazing. Everybody did amazing, and I love them all. I'm not reading.
Our last Broms of the season. Here's the crew. It's our last Broms.
Shut up, Maddie.
Yeah, Maddie. Wait, what?
We love you, Maddie. Thank you.
Hello.
It's our last Broms of the season.
No. I've come to see you. Oh, yo. Hi.
Your breast, man.
Why now?
I love it.
Yeah. All of our Grom sessions are good.
We're
sharing our favorite MYO memories right now.
Okay. Yeah. Mine was when I fell on my face.
That was really funny. I think Sean's reaction to that was really funny.
Oh my gosh.
My favorite on stage is Corbin falling too. My worst favorite is me crying. Concentration with the whole cast. And we were trying to do colors and someone said mac and cheese yellow and they were like, that's not the color.
I liked it when Peyton said vegan pizza.
Vegan.
I'm not able to eat.
So Caleb poured an entire.
That's all. So.
You might be able to.
I'll pay you $2. Caleb.
Take a bite.
Shut up.
If you've been into me all night,
Caleb, I'll give you those $2 if you take a bite.
Y'all are so good.
Do it.
$2.
I bought you guys a bag of burgers. Okay, it's all full. Go.
Have you seen that out?
No. Go. Shh. Corbin.
Are you filming?
Yes, go.
You're eating my...
You just took a bite of like all salt.
Your mom must be so proud of you.
At least he's $2 richer now.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
You and I must
as if he does.